Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show how to flash the latest version of Magisk, which is version 23 on a Redmi Note 9s or Redmi Note 9 Pro India. Well, the procedure is quite same for all Xiaomi devices, so you can try this on other phones too. We're going to use custom recovery method, so you'll need a custom recovery installed on your device. You'll also need to download Magisk either from XDA or from official GitHub page. The developer of Magisk, John Wu, has joined Google and he has announced that Magisk Hide is gonna be dead. But that's not a thing to worry about, cause there are already ways to fix it. So let's get started. First of all, download the Magisk APK. This APK will serve both as a Magisk manager and a flashable Magisk zip. Now switch off your phone. Press and hold the power key and volume up key simultaneously, and when you see the brand logo on screen, leave the power key but keep pressing the volume up key. This will take you to recovery mode. You can leave the volume up key once you see the Orangefox splash screen or if you are using any other custom recovery. Now wait till the recovery fully boots up. By the way, I'm using the latest version of Orangefox recovery for miatoll. You'll have to enter the password if you have set on your phone to decrypt data partition. I'll recommend you to take a full backup before flashing anything, so that if anything goes wrong, you could restore your data. Now navigate to the download folder where your Magisk APK is stored. Now look for the Magisk APK file and long press it. It'll show you a bunch of options. Now select rename and remove the APK extension and enter zip. Then swipe. Now the Magisk has been successfully turned into a flashable zip. Now get back to files, select the Magisk zip. Make sure to turn off automatic reboot option if it's not already. Now swipe to install. Now the process has started. What's actually going on here is that Magisk is patching your ROM's boot image. After it's done, wipe caches and swipe again to wipe, and you can reboot to the system now.
Few inches late.
Our phone has been booted into the system now. You'll see the Magisk app stub. It means Magisk Manager isn't fully installed. So open your file manager. Go to download, look for Magisk zip, then rename the extension back to APK. And then install it normally, just as you'd install any APK. Now the Magisk manager is fully installed. As you can see, the currently installed Magisk version is 23 and the app version is also 23. John Wu has also said that the Magisk repo will not work, but currently for now it is working. You can go to the module section and see all the Magisk modules available. Now to check if your phone has been successfully rooted or not, go to Play Store and search Root Checker and install this app. Then open the app and tap Verify Root. Now a pop-up would appear from Magisk. If you want to grant this app super user access, tap Grant and you'll see a congrats message saying that root access is properly installed. It means your phone is successfully rooted. If you found this video helpful, please support my channel by hitting like and subscribe button, and let me know in the comments if you have already rooted your phone. See you in my next video. Peace and love.